index theorem, which is still not obvious, but I'll state what it is. I'm not going to prove it. It's given by this quantity here.
ルーターNIVE、送電機、放電機、ネットを想定します。
One of the manipulators is that the other
So
the breaking into
I've
got the arithmetic on the computer. I've worked it all out in a lot of detail. But I would I'd rather get to the point. DF lambda is equal to F lambda A lambda. So DF lambda DF minus 2 just the same commutator. So delta F lambda delta lambda is EA plus A with A lambda, and so that bit of arithmetic here forces this so that forces if you use this in here to get rid of some term, that forces this equality, which is symmetry of d delta f lambda delta lambda minus a from that thing at the bottom times f lambda df minus 2, and the other one is plus the symmetry of d a and d f lambda n
minus 2. クリケットの人気ジアリアジアリアス東京岩橋最近は
電気 So that's another intermediate stage in this somewhat laborious arithmetical exercise.
あって東京体戦前70年
But where you end up with that, the object of the game is to figure out what that omega 2n omega 2n minus structure is, and so it's going to equal, remember the D is here, so that D pulls out, so this whole thing is going to be that omega, let's just write it in, it's omega 2n minus 2 to 1. Just to remind you what that was. So that stuff, this term here is that thing, the first term comes into play as well. And when you put those, when you put this together with that, let me just write a result. Not a priori obvious, it's n times n minus 1 times the integral of d lambda of lambda minus 1 times the symmetry of d with d acting on the symmetrization of a with m n minus 1. So it actually compresses down after some arithmetic to that form. So let me just write out what it looks like for n equals 3. For n equals 3, we have omega 1, 4, 6 minus 2 is or it'll be three times